Guys, not gaze, guys. It is a wild day. It is one of those spring days where it's sunny now, lashing rain, hailstones in a couple of minutes. I was going to take down a couple of trees, but I think the wind is too unpredictable, so I'm going to leave it. So I'm going to cut up some firewood, guys. I have the 181 here with the 20-inch bar and chain. Let's get this big stem out of the way first. Then I got these over here along the ditch to take care of as well. So stay tuned. You might as well. So what else you had on your phone there? Camera.
Let's go!
we're in for a squall. Look behind me. Let's go over here. I would say that chain is as blunt as hell now. This was all underwater, full of debris when the floods came, so might as well just cut it off. I'm still... Okay. Serious time now at Wally. I still think there could be more out of that saw. I still think that that I need to adjust that carve a wee bit. Now, this video is being recorded before my carb testing video came out, guys. So I'm unsure of what your feedback has been at this stage. So get the feedback in the comments again, guys. Can I adjust that more? It still feels like it's more to give. So I don't know. Anywho, what can you do? I'm nearly done here. Of course, I'm running out of time. I do have some other ones in at the back here that I want to cut up as well, guys. So I'll get that done. Thanks for watching. Stay frosticus.